A moving average indicator is a main indicator that shows price movement direction. When processing moving averages, the mathematical pricing average of a particular period is measured by candlestick quantity. For example, in order to calculate the value of a 5-candlestick period, the indicator divides the sum of their closing values by 5. Then, the indicator moves 1 candlestick forward and makes the same calculations. In this manner, a trader can build up a line of resulting values that has a more smooth chart direction. It smooths price bursts by indicating the current trend. In case of an increasing period, the price sensitivity lowers, but lag on the price chart increases. In the indicator settings, you may choose the period of the candlesticks, and from among 4 calculation methods. The simple moving average, or SMA, is an average arithmetical value for a given period. Exponential moving average, EMA, smoothing works by taking into account the current average value on a previous period. With smoothing, the priority decreases exponentially and never equals 0. The weighted moving average, WMA, assigns top priority to the current price. Hence, the WMA chart does not depend heavily on dated prices. The priority of importance decreases linearly. The smooth simple moving average, SSMA, takes into account a large amount of candlesticks throughout historical quotes and is much more smooth. Moving averages is a great instrument of detection for a lateral trend wherein rules of trading that differ from rules of trend trading take precedence. Moreover, when 2 indicators with different time intervals intersect, it helps determine trend reversals.